All right, let's hit a few more 4A games. Miller Grove at North Oconee. Wolverines had never won a playoff game in their short history. Down 35-7 in the second quarter, Javon Dillard with the interception right there for the man in purple pants tonight. He goes down. Third quarter now, North Oconee's Dominic Elder plows in, makes it 42-7. North Oconee wins 56-21.